Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be talking about my mains and goals for Parody for Charity that is coming up this Saturday. So let's just get right into it. So the first event I am doing is 3x3. So I have 3 cubes here because this is my secondary cube, and I'm not sure which one I will be using. Either a GGS2 in white or the Volcam. Most likely this one, but yeah. And my goal is to get a sub 15 average, maybe 15 average, somewhere around there. And then maybe like a 13 single. That would be great. So yeah. So there is a 4x4 event, but I currently don't have a 4x4. So hopefully I will be getting a Luque soon. So yeah, now we have 5x5, so I don't really do 5x5, but I know how to solve one, so I just kind of signed up for it. But hopefully I'll get like 330-ish, I don't know, I don't even know. I won't even make the cutoffs, I know that, but yeah. And this is my Yushin 5x5. Next we have Pyraminx. Now Pyraminx, I haven't practiced Pyraminx, so probably won't do great on it, but you know, that's okay. Hopefully, I'm hoping to get like a 7 single, maybe below that, and then around like 15 average. Lastly, we have 2x2. So as you can tell, it's the new GAN 249 2x2 here. I did do an unboxing, but I haven't uploaded that yet. So yeah, but I want to try to get like a 5 sub 5 average with like a 3 single. So yeah, so that's it for my mains and goals for Parody for Charity 2017. Thanks for watching.